deeper you get into the ocean, the more difficult it is for visible sunlight from the surface to penetrate. That means it's pretty dark down there. And this can be beneficial for fish who are trying to hide from predators or stalk prey. But there are other ways that fish have evolved to visualize one another in the deep. One really cool example is called biofluorescence. Biofluorescence is a phenomenon in which an organism absorbs high-energy light, which has shorter wavelengths, like say blue light, and re-emits it as lower-energy light, which has longer wavelengths, maybe green or red light. Cat sharks, for example, exhibit green biofluorescence in the presence of blue wavelengths of light. In 2016, a team of researchers from the American Museum of Natural History completed an in-depth analysis of the visual system of two species of cat sharks, and they learned just how different their eyes are from human eyes. The researchers found that the cat shark's retinas are dominated purely by rods. Remember, we humans have both rods and cones on our retinas. While cones help us to see color, rods are responsible for helping us to see things in low light. So these sharks' eyes are specialized for seeing in low light. And they don't see different colors like humans do. Their photoreceptors are specialized to only see light in the blue and green wavelength ranges. Their biofluorescence creates an enhanced contrast between the light and dark patches on their skin, which their eyes are well designed to see. It implies that in the deep, they may be able to easily find other members of their own species. Using what they learned, the team of researchers constructed a specialized camera that mimics the visual system of these cat sharks. As a result, they could see a much more brilliant glow coming from the cat sharks. Scientists keep finding more and more biofluorescent species. What is your favorite biofluorescent organism? If you liked this video, remember to like, subscribe, and comment below. And for more information on COSI, Columbus, Ohio's Center of Science and Industry, visit cosi.org.